I told him that I'm writing a part for him, and it's called, the part's called The Gent. And he said,
I thought it would be funny if I was wearing a tuxedo. Because, first of all, I've never seen anybody riding a motorcycle in a tuxedo before. And I thought it would be funny. It would try to add a little bit of a touch of humor to the character, you know, because it kind of looks like I ran away from a wedding or God knows why. I mean, anybody could make up their own conclusions about why I have it on, but I think when I finally showed up and put it on, I think everybody got it.
You must be the judge.